please help me.
What seems to be the problem?
That's my leg. My leg. I'm in an intense amount of pain right now. Please, just take me to my brother's house.
Well, why don't I just call you an ambulance? You seem to be standing just fine.
Please, just help me. My leg. Help me.
Okay, this better not take long. My break doesn't last forever.
Please, just take me to my brother.
So, what happened to you?
Well, it was a rainy night.
And I know I shouldn't have been on the road.
And I was tired. So I parked on the side of the road. And when I woke up, I wasn't in the car anymore.
So, were you and your brother close?
We were. There. That's the house right there. That's where my brother lives.
I realize I never got your name.
My name is Peter Williams.
I'll tell your brother you're here.
Hey, I really appreciate you doing this.
I'm sorry, can I help you?
I've got your brother in my car. He really needs your help.
No, see, you must be understood. My brother's been dead for over 2 years.
No! You're wrong. He's here with me. He's in the car right now.
All right, well, let's go find him.
You think I know a little bit more about my brother than you do?
Well, let's go see. Well, feel free to open it.
Well, he was in here.
Well, he's not in here now. So I think you've got some explaining to do, friend.
He was with me earlier today. I drove him here to your house.
Well, I don't think he's in here anymore. I don't think he's been here for 2 years.
He was with me.
I don't care what you're saying. My brother is dead.
Did you hear that? Sounds like the trunk just opened.
Oh, well, let's take a look.
Dude, how'd you get this? His jacket? His hand? And the axe that I killed him with.
No.
Okay.
Wait. Don't come any closer. I'll call the police right now.